best fundraiser ever in the whole world is Mr. Tim Gartland. Woo! Hi,
Hello
Tim.
There,
it's
Tim.
Been so fun visiting with you and catching up prior to the show. But maybe can we just, for the audience, can you talk a little bit about your work with Edward Jones and your family and giving back?
Absolutely. Thank you so much for having me here. I'm just so excited to be back.
Residents.
Thursdays and sometimes Tuesdays here. You know, it's just nice to be back here. I am a financial advisor with Co-Chair Ted Perzanowski. I help people to develop their financial goals and try to work on some develop plans to help them reach those goals. And we do that with a lot of families in the county and around the country. So it's fun. I love it. And some people that I haven't gone to work in the last 16 years. Wisdom on that is do something you love, find out what you're passionate about, and figure out how to make a living doing it. And talking about passion, my family, the girls, my wife, Katy, passionate about a lot of things, passionate about the theater and the good that they do in the community, wonderful shows, passionate about dragon boat racing. Reason that Franciscan team, someone led by someone that I know, seems to always come away with the spirit of what happened there, how that excitement builds, right? It might have something to do with my wife, just zest for life and her creativity.
And she does have a zest for life and the spirit of word for the Dragon Boats for when you come, hopefully. Actually, it's September 11th, next year, 2021, and it's at Stone Lake and it's on the beach. We have 20 some teams and they come and set up their tents, so it's a total fun, really from what, 9 to 1 ish about. And then they race on the boats, so Tim's family, of course, is totally involved, not only financially supporting us, but also being there for the fun and, of course, the spirit of work.
Right, my whole family does love it. It's just one of those weekends for us, but a day that we just excited about. My mother-in-law is her scorekeeper. She helps us out with the scorecard. My father-in-law helps us set up a massive scorecard. So we've got a really fun breakdown and a race. My mom and dad helps us with another team. My daughters are out there volunteering. This is a volunteer. Ted Perzanowski, the chairman. Ted's fantastic.
We did, 420 interviews in 2000.